In this video, I'm going to show you how to add and customize a contact form in Wix. You can use this contact form to allow potential customers and partners to contact you. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't have a Wix account yet, click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. To add a contact form to a page on your Wix site, all you have to do is click on Add on the left-hand side panel in the Wix editor, which is this plus sign over here. Click on Contact and select a contact form of your liking. Let's say this one over here. Now, from its individual toolbar, click on Manage Fields to edit the fields that appear. Within the pop-up that appears, you can place your mouse on the left-hand side of the field and drag it to reorder it. You can click on the three little dots on the right-hand side of the field to make that field optional or not, to rename it or to delete it. And you can click on plus add new field at the bottom of the pop-up to add a predefined email, phone, address, or subject fields, or even to create a custom field of your liking. Under contact form settings, you can set a primary and secondary email, customize what the button says, and define what happens when people submit the form. So either show a message or open a link. If you select show a message, you can edit the message that appears. And if you choose open a link, you can choose the page that the link links to. From the same pop-up, you can also define the message that appears if someone forgets to include required info, as well as name this contact form. Under layouts, you can change how the text is aligned. Under design, you can change the contact form's design to another preset option. Or you can click on Customize Design at the bottom to edit the contact form's fill color and opacity, borders, corners, shadow, text, and spacing. Lastly, under Animation, you can select and customize a contact form animation if you so wish. And that's it! Now you know how to add and customize a contact form in Wix. Again, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below what's the purpose of your contact form that you created in Wix. If you're interested in more information on how to create your website and blog in a way that gets more email subscribers, converts like crazy, and gives you the freedom you deserve, make sure to download the free, complete website creation guide by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.